Okay, that girl.
This isn't over! We'll get you!
Get her out of here!
Difficult bet, family disappearing into the night. That was the Batgirl DLC story mist and back, whatever you wanna call it. Okay. Yeah, that
Riddler's anyways. Trials in Kingston. He's been toying with me so far, enjoying the sense of control. I doubt he'll be playing games much longer.
Heaven knows how his insanity has manifested itself this time.
Yeah. What the hell was that? Okay, that is really weird.
Turn around!
detective. I can't tell you how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game. You literally
can't have a choice.
What it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Oh dear, Dark Knight. What a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one.
That's two down, detective.
Do be careful of the death trap en route to the next one. Contrary to popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise.
Ugh.
To prey on bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and oh yes, of course, me. Filled with your minute inferiors, much like being me. cape work. Shape memory fibers, some sort of collapsible harness, an arrogant insistence that the laws of gravity do not apply to you.
Okay.
Remind me of another plucky young man who likes strapping on a pair of makeshift wings. What was his name? Oh yes, that's right. Icarus. It's a classical reference, you uncultured brute.
Yeah, we know.
Admit it, Batman. I am unbeatable. What's it like to be unable to figure out an intellectual challenge, Batman? Truly, I'd like to know.
Oh, fuck. You just went there. All the ways I was not going.
How long it's taken to beat you. Unable to figure out an intellectual challenge, Batman. Truly, I'd like to know. Yeah.